has him right where he wants him. And there it is.
That might be
it. It was such an amazing state-of-the-art facility.
Angle slam. This one is
awesome match. Mammoth slam right there, guys.
She has got to take.
She's calling her out.
Nia Jax is measuring her.
Nobody comes back from this. This one's over, guys.
Jeez, I don't like Becky Lynch's chances in this one.
You can't like his chances right now.
Oh, on his stomach. Boston Crab. Boston Crab locked in.
He might have just ended this.
One of my favorite submission moves.
Tap this match.
Got him turned over, the Boston Crab.
This one is over.
We know what's coming here. I'll be shocked if that's not it.
That
figuring out what they're going to do next. Chad Gable scores with a tremendous move.
This.
He knows he's in trouble.
Breaker. Just what you thought.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. It's all academic from here.
But coming here from Dallas, Texas, and we're just a few short miles from.
And there it is.
But can he
fight here, guys?
That's got to be it. Luke Harper. How about destruction?
No, there's no doubt about it, Cole. Roman Reigns' ability.
Oh, what a completely unbelievable move by
15 years old. So believe it or not, she comes into this match with a wealth of experience under her belt.
Women's matchups.
There it is. Foxy putting those long legs to good use. She's dominating now.
Looking for the win. You see a neat move working on the Achilles. The Achilles lock.
That might be enough. Look out. That can break bones, guys.
He might have it.
That's it. It's over. It's over.
Can't waste any time here.
If I was Brock, I would quit messing around with people's minds and start messing with his opponent's body instead.
Ladies and gentlemen, it doesn't get any bigger than this. A match under the bright lights of WrestleMania.